Welcome to part two of Battlefield 1. I can't remember the name. Anyway, yeah, see, if you watch the last thing, we pulled off a victory with one battalion. We made it to the last point and lost, and we just used a new battalion and won easily. Right now, we have two battalions left. You take these, which is good for us, but since we lost a battalion, that's not good for us. This map is new to me too. Never played it. Looks pretty cool. I'll be quiet now so you guys can hear it.
En regagnant ces endroits, nous avons constaté que des villages entiers avaient disparu, que des bois s'étaient volatilisés et que le paysage était devenu lunaire.
Tout semblait en mouvement. Hommes, animaux et machines. C'est comme si tous savaient que la fin de la guerre approchait.
En traversant le village, nous avons entendu un gramophone jouant une musique magnifique. La plus belle qui m'ait été donnée d'entendre.
Même les boiteux accéléraient le pas. Et sur chaque visage, on pouvait lire la détermination et l'attente de la victoire.
Alright, welcome to the map Rupture. It also has a massive rose field, which that's probably my favorite part of it. I mean, just look at that. It looks like blood almost. Beyond the Marine, that's the name of it. So, yes, we're going to go take this tank. Oh, we're not going to go take the tank, sorry. We're going to spawn in here, be support. Yeah, so, without further ado, let's get on in here. For France! Start just firing off! Oh, I'm finally running through the flowers. Oh, get down, get down, get down. Let me reload. Let me start mortaring out them. Oh, well, he's pretty good. Well, we're actually, since we're starting here, you know what's coming. It's the Lawrence of Arabia. Yeah, but anyways, I'm gonna go pick off some people today. I really like this because it's an infantry rifle and it's super accurate. Probably the most accurate gun I've ever used, considering I use assault weapons. Crawling through the flowers. Go. It's two down. Alright, let's crawl around in here. These bushes. Look at that rusted tank. I'm gonna come out of here. Is anyone gonna come out? Nope. I like cleared away the smoke. Like the grenade went off and the smoke disappeared. Cover me. For the France. These houses, like, have no doors. These things are, like... These things are pretty good. Shot him right between the legs. How did that not shoot? Stalled there for a bit. Hopefully this medic can come and pick me up. Oh, medic. We have three medics now. Like that one Dr. Lenza. Pretty good. I approve of that nickname. Let's move back in. We're gonna have to go shoot some of those people there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. He comes out of the house and kills me. I throw a grenade in there, he comes out of the house and kills me. Like, oh my goodness. He had one left. So that means, oh my goodness. Why? We move back in there. We're obviously gonna take A. We have an upper hand on this. Look at all the French assault tanks. We have three guns. We have a flare gun. Out. Let's create some bob. Some bob fire. What the? Bob wire. Scrape some bob fire. I was looking at him. Indescent air grenade. And this? No. This thing, which is. Oh my goodness. Those things are not supposed to be accurate. Unless he has, like. I think the factory's accurate. We're actually being annihilated right now. Like, we're actually getting annihilated. It's because of that tank pushing up. I just walked right out in front of the tank. Does he even know I'm here? I don't think it does. I'll just look up and he's... Beat me with the Mondragon Sniper. How did he hit me with the Mondragon Sniper? Ow. Just, I mean, how did he hit me with that? Just like stood over top of me, pointing like straight down. He did it. He did a shot his foot inside the process. Ah. Stay down. Who hit me? Enough snipers. I think we need to push here. I don't want this episode to be short. No, I may just combine it. Because this is obviously short. Maybe short. We only have 111 soldiers. Unless we somehow pull this off. Me! Oh, there was me, and there's the other guy. The closer guy, and the farther guy. I die. Now, I think we need more medics. I think that's the problem, actually. Oh, and what? I'm using that pistol. Wait. Red Barons. PO8. Medical syringe. Bin pouch. No, I need the rifle frag. We need to go get in there, and we need to, like, strike. Like, we need to get in there now. Oh, I just killed. Oh my goodness. Thank you for killing him. Thank you, my dear sir. Will someone get in here and. Alright, we just need support. I've now noticed. We've seen someone. I need to go get. I have enough money now. I have 240. I'm gonna go in there. Oh, let's go find a fire rate. Fire rate. Storm was. Fire rate. This one's really good. Hit fire is really horrible, though. No, we're just gonna use our normal Madsen. And we're gonna move it on B. We just need to storm the trenches. Just like, everyone needs to get in the trench and just start firing forward. They're gonna hit someone. There's obviously like half their army inside the trench. Oh my goodness. Hate that gun. I don't like it. It like takes like two hits to go kill anything. Super annoying. We have taken objective apples. Shoot this boot. Alright, let's go. We already have 52 soldiers. How many soldiers are we losing? We need snipers. We're not going to make it. There is no possible way. Can't even take A. I'm getting out. I'm getting out, and let's just start going through here. Oh my goodness. Come on, pick me up. Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. Seriously, pick me up. Why? If you're a medic, you gotta go save people. Someone get over here and pick me up. Thank you. It took 5 years. So I have a feeling I'm going to meet someone inside this trench. I'm going to meet a very unhappy fellow. Wait, do we have B? We have B. Okay. We have a chance now. They shall not pass. That's our motto. On this real quick. All the flowers just were like gone. I think he thought he was gonna get me without the. I was on the mortar and I like moved and he probably. That probably definitely surprised him. Might as well just bomb the heck out of A. We don't have enough troops over there. We have 64 troops. I'm gonna get hit from behind. Leeble. I want that gun. Oh, it's getting hit from me. You're getting hit from behind. Nope. You're just getting hit from the front. Relying to one more. So we have 2 battalions left. I'm not that afraid. But, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go check 913. And resume here. But we're gonna now get the behemoth, so it doesn't matter. They're gonna lose. One behemoth goes, takes one. We get 2 assault tanks from the beginning. They go take the other. We're gonna win. Yeah, we didn't even move. We're not gonna make it. I wanna go see the entire map. Let me see the map. Let's go. It looks like a light tank when it first goes up, and then it's just like. No, this is a super heavy tank. Ooh. Let's go. Are you ready, comrade? Me over the bridge. Alright. So, like, what I said is we need a tank to go take A. Hopefully, they're going to... Yeah, but we're gonna move in. Let's go. Run him over. Did we get him? Okay, we got him. We got him. Shoot him. Oh my goodness. What the heck just happened? Oh, I actually just got... Did I completely just flip that thing? Oh, no I didn't. I'm good. We're good. I can. Can you go fix this thing? Or no? I'm just like, I can just completely just flip this thing. Greatest, world's greatest driver. We're just gonna need to go spin around here. Need to get her. Oh, let's go, bud. Let's move it. Hold this. I'm going. Go take another point. That's your brother there. It's another one of these salt tanks. Come on, go through. I didn't think we're gonna go through the wall first. Okay, I actually thought, oh no. Shoot him. Shoot that guy. Shoot that guy. Shoot that guy. Just sit behind and just. Oh, we need to get. We need to get. My controller's vibrating. In the inside the area. Oh, the heavy tank's just wrecking everyone. Lead the frontal charge after I go repair my. Ow! Shoot the heavy tank, excuse me. I'll be down here repairing. When I first use this thing, I hate how it moves after you go. It has no brakes. Alright, we're good. We're at 98 health. It like all the other behemoths are hard to drive, but I think the tank one would be the easiest because it's a tank basically, and everyone knows how to. Everyone that's played Battlefield 1 has driven a tank before, or has been in one. Okay, this thing is not the toughest tank. We'll say that after we just fell down to a trench. Oh, there's a flame trooper. Da-dun, dun, da-dun. You can't destroy us. Why is there so much flames everywhere? Why did I just get out again? No. No, no. Get me back inside my tank. Oh, my goodness. I keep... It's Dark Souls here. It's pushing square. Oh. Go scout for a bit. Go. We're gonna switch it up a bit. Oh, man. The tank's getting destroyed. We're gonna lose it. Oh, wait. How big of an explosion is there? I haven't actually seen one die yet. Like I said, I just loaded this up, so... Just quit moving. I got him, though. I love this mule. Horns of Arabia. Make it up the solid path here. Oh, man. I get taken out by one bullet. I just go through all these explosions, and one bullet just kills me. One bullet. That's all it takes. This definitely isn't, like, realist. Like, what they should actually do is make a server... I know this is going to sound like a stupid idea, but have like as much troops as there were on each battle. Actually have them fight. And actually have commands and stuff. You don't follow them. You get out of the game. Like actually have like a real war style. Because I mean like this, but everyone tries to play like the hero and stuff. Trench. Where is it? Here, is it? Is it in here? Somewhere take it? No. It's up here. No, it's not. Oh, I want to get inside the suit. Oh, I guess that'll be for a different day, though. Get out. Down. That, like, it went, like, through the side of the pole. No, that was him. There was a bullet that went out, like, it hit on the pole. We're going to push past this point. Squadmates under fire. We'll just wait here for a sec until we get this point. Get the point. We're going to go. We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from. I remember the one time. We have secured the sector. Kit 5 kills an action rifle. This gun's amazing, though. 3 sectors now. Alright, men. We have a job to do. I need to be up inside the sky. Come on, sky. Oh, man, that guy got a bit of kills. Oh, this is the part I want to be. I'm going to go fight on the bridge. Oh, no. I want to get on the plane. Hit this guy. Oh, I actually hit him. I didn't think I was gonna go hit him. That's why I, like, went away from... Oh, this bridge part's sick. Bayonet charge across water is when you swim. Yeah. It, like, I mean, like, it's not as fast as sprinting, but when you go across water, it doesn't help. It's a quick tip. I discovered it the one time with bayonet charging someone into a river. I, like, swam, like, right past him, like, so fast. And also, if you see someone bayonet charging you from behind, and you don't have enough time, just bayonet charge in front of you, and usually you can actually escape because you start before them. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, you got... That... What the... Come on, someone, just two medics just ran over top of me. Bend down. Get me. Come on. I'm behind you. Come on. Hey, seriously. Come on. Let's go. He gets so close and just, like, leaves. I'll get back in. But yeah, like, those are some quick little tips. Like, probably everyone else knew them. There are some things that I found pretty cool. It's inside third person. Oh, I was just about to go take my shot. Shot was gonna be dead on. I mean, dead eyes. Dead eyes. Actually, I think we're gonna actually go take this. Actually, I think we're actually gonna go take this. Go spawn an MB. We're not on the bridge. Can I not? Is it like impossible for me to get on the bridge? Is there like a rule that's saying, Kendall, you are not allowed on the bridge? I think there is. Get down. Crawl. Crawl. Run. I almost made it. Come on. If medics would actually do their job. We could do, though. We could go get a trench raider kit. Plane. Toasty Turtle, I'm coming in with you. Shout out to Toasty Turtle for being a good squad mate. Oh yeah, anyway. Drop me over C. I'm going in alone. Fly over C, please. Toasty Turtle, fly me over C. Hey, we're getting shot. As soon as you fly over C, come on. I feel like he's like hiding. Oh my goodness, why was it like, you can't hit him, the rule, can't hit this guy, we're going in assault, we're gonna get a gel shotgun, apparently this is what we need here, is there any new guns,
half of our forces
I need, we have half our forces remaining, we have to still go capture these two, oh we need to go, I forgot to go do the bayonet, well I couldn't have, I was using the, all 10 gauge extended, so you can't really use that. It doesn't have bayonet on it. Oh man, it does have bayonet on it. Wait, when did. Which gun am I using? I can't see a bayonet on it. Here, where I'm here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm just damaging that heavy tank. Heavy tank. Okay, yeah, he's just camping there. This map is hard. Like, I don't think many people know actually how they go play it. Got A. Go take A. Go take A. Go. Go, go, go. Hold A. If he'll be, we can crash on C. And then we have the last point. Oh, no, we're losing A. We need the... I'm gonna go try to go take C. A, we got inside pretty reliable hands. Like I, shovel. That's shovel. Another shovel. Shot off that shotgun quite a bit. Yeah, I don't actually think we're getting in there. We're gonna need like a behemoth. To get in. This is our last battalion. What do you mean this is our last battalion? Oh my goodness. We're not making it. There's no way we're gonna make this. Doesn't mean I'm just gonna stop, but. Alright, let's go. Come on. Break through their lines. Break through their lines. Where's that tank at? We're just gonna start just launching stuff at sea because obviously move in. I'm sick of this waiting room. We have orders to go here. They're all, like, hit from all sides. Bodio? That's not even a machine gun. Are you serious? Why are we so bad? Why are we so bad? Like, really? Okay. It would be a miracle if we won this. It actually would. It'd be a miracle that we actually won this battle, because it's definitely not looking. Maybe if we can go take A. We'll spawn in at B to go try to hold it. Yeah, we only have 50 soldiers remaining. But I guess we only ever have 100 soldiers to deal with before. What does that say? There's words on the side of the gun. Alright, we're taking. Did not make it into the thing. Everyone just turned snipers and just losing this rapidly. 3, 2, 1. Let's get in there. Nice to be spawned so far away though. And they have this one too. I'm gonna do something about this. Oh, we're using a Hellfire trench shotgun. Get back. All those bombs went off at once. Holy crap. That was explode. Yeah, look, you can still see the smoke. Holy death. They did pass. I'm sorry, but they did. They passed. They definitely passed. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it seems that they have passed. Pulsed. Oh, you didn't dare just whack him with a shovel. Yep. The French motto means nothing now. And there's actually no way now. So I'm gonna go until the end. I just jumped in the middle of that. Everything's flashing and stuff. Well, ladies and gentlemen, see y'all later.